analytics funners. In this video, I'll tell you that how to download SQL Server Management Studio on your system. Okay, so now I am on the Google. I'll write SQL Server Management Studio download here. Download SQL Server Management Studio, this thing, and open it. And this is the first link. This is the official Microsoft link. I'll open it. And you can like open this link directly from the description below. Okay. So I have this download SQL Server Management Studio written here. Just click on it. So as you can see, the download has started on the bottom left, and it will take 1 minute for me. So depending on your internet speed, it might take lesser for you, okay, or it might take more for you. So the file size is 535 MB, as you can see. Okay, so it totally depends on your internet connection, that how much time your internet takes to download this type of file. Now, as you can see, the download has completed. 535 out of 535 MB completed. You can click on it and open it. So I'll click install to begin. So I'll click on install here. So it is loading the packages, and it will take a couple of minutes to install. So till then, I'll fast forward this video. So as you can see that in the overall progress bar, we are halfway through. That is 50% is completed and 50% is left. The installation is about to complete. As you can see in the overall progress bar here, it is about to complete. So now you can see the setup is completed. All the specified components have been installed successfully. Okay, so now you can close this window. Now on the search bar, write SQL Server Management Studio. This is the one, Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio. Click on it. It takes some time to open up. Now you get the connect to server window, and you can use the Windows authentication and the by default server, which is appearing here for me, or that is server 03, and click on connect. So now you are connected to the server. You can click on this new query to write the new query here, or you can press Control N. Control N is the shortcut for writing a new query. And here you can write the new query. So guys, this was all about the installation of the SQL Server Management Studio. That was all for this video. We hope that you liked this video. So please like this video and subscribe our channel. And in the comment section below, you can write what all video you would like us to make. And thank you, analytics funners. Thank you so much for watching this video. Have a great day ahead. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.